Show you how to open a regular beer, not a screw top or anything, with one of the dear presidents, a $1 bill. So I'm going to open a beer with a $1 bill. You take your $1 bill and you roll it up . So you got to roll it up as hard as you can. When you've done that, you bend it to increase the pressure on the corner here. So this is the way your $1 bill looks now. Put it on top of your finger. Grab around. And you open. What we do is we put it under the cap like this. Cheers.